Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to change text color in Blender. This is default scene in Blender. Firstly, we can add text. We can go to add and go to text. And I will close up to view. Next, we can edit the text, select the text and go to edit small, and then we can delete or we can type text. I will type text and color and then go back to object mode. Next, we can go to material properties and then add the new material. For changing the color in viewport, we can go to bottom and then we can find viewport display and then go to color. We can pick a color. For example, I pick a red color. So we can change the text color in viewport. If we switch to material preview, it's still in white. So we can go to upper, the top part. We can find base color. We can change to another color. For example, I change to red. So we can change the text color for material and for render. Now we can see that all the color is changed. If we want to change color for individual text, we can select the object and go back to edit mode and then select the text. And then go to material slot and then go to add a new material slot and add a new material. And then we can pick a color. For example, I pick orange and then go to assign and dismiss the text. We can see that the color is changed to material 2. So we can add more material slots to add more material to change the color for other text. So this is how we can change text color in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.